Roger, Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas.
All right.
Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Oh.
Commissioner Gordon?
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this. I have to admit, I'm a little out of my league with this one. The suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo Project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and... Oh, wait! There they are!
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder. This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Percy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Of course I can help. Lex Luthor only employs the best. This shouldn't be a problem for me to deal with.
This taken care of with ease. This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius. Unfortunately, I have no time to learn how to use this.
All the noise you're making, you could wake the dead. No offense.
Ah, my former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Chica.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy?
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Yeah.
That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience, you'll understand soon enough.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
What Grundy new friend doing?
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Takes care of that. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy want to know what's inside. Yeah.
Splendid work. Well done, team.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown Boy Scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock.
Mm-hmm. You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh.
Huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Holly Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper!
And now the star of this show, Mr. J!
Where is it?
We just stole some Nito stuff! Previously procured by Wang Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin.
Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, oh, come on, Puddin. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm dizzy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Get on the chopper.
Relax. He'll never hit us from way up there.
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Say cheese, B-Man.
What? Sounds like you're out of time, Bats.
Gee, Mr. J, the Joker copter's an awfully long way up there. How are we gonna reach it?
Why, it's so simple, kiddo. We go up while keeping our heads down. We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
So, you saying we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it. Let's go, Puddin.
Wants to see a magic trick.
Thank you.
some old friends of ours are fighting the Justice League. Hang in there, folks! I'm rooting for you!
You think we should help them?
Men who ruin our magical evening. Bad chance. Let them get their own crimes free, I say.
Let's go. There, you vile villains of villainy.
Huh?
Who are you?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
Come from up. Skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Cheese and crackers! You're not gonna believe this. Hey! Wait for me!
People of Earth One, we are the Justice Syndicate. We come from a parallel version of your world known as Earth Three. We're awesome, and we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened!
That's enough TV now, Holly. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. If I had my phone, I could show you.
Shush, shush, shush. I'm still searching for my wonderful toy. Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
Wow, a new Joker truck would be real cool for getting around. How are we gonna build something like that around here?
Oh, Harley, you've got to start thinking creatively. There's plenty of scraps lying around we can use.
Oh, yeah. I guess when you put it that way, Gordon, let's get to work.
Thank you.
Need something? Need something?
Hey, boss, don't you got a toy that'll fit in there?
Prince of Crime!
Need something?
Use this? It looks like the joke's on me.
Thank you.
get that of filing system.
Round up the delightful ne'er-do-wells who'll be aiding us on our mission.
Bob, give a hand!
How touching.
That fighting program now is really taking off, huh?
Thank you, thank you. I do all my own stunts, you know. Sorry, folks. User's call. Pre-signed autographs are available from my website. So this is the gig economy, huh? Oh, I need a better agent.
I hear China is the place to go.
Him? Aw, I was hoping it'd be...
Looks like my ride's here. You guys just keep doing that. Ooh, but riddle me this. Which one of you will get tired and give up first?
So welcome.
Hey, Mr. Riddler. You like mysteries, don't you? Because you know that new Justice Syndicate? I saw him make the old Justice Losers disappear.
You don't say, Harley. Now, why would they do that?
I don't know, but I think they're up to something bad. I recorded the whole thing on my cell phone, but then I lost it.
Sadly, I think you lost it a long time ago, Harley. An evil Justice League. I'll believe that when I see it.
There's got to be something to it.
Gentlemen, can't we come to some sort of agreement?
Looks like the good doctor's been caught red-handed, boss. Maybe some laughing gas could flush out the cops and free him?
Thank you.
Don't you just love it when a rescue mission comes together?
Ah, it's so good to have the whole gang back together again. Next stop, Gotham City Police Department.
Hey, Lois, I got it working.
Sure, Jimmy, just give me a minute here.
International award-winning reporter Miss Lois Lane, hot on the heels of a, hot story.
Hello? No, I'm trying to contact Jim Gordon, Commissioner Gordon. Would you quit bugging me with your new camera, Jimmy? Go and film Clark instead.
Ooh, no can do, Lois. Clark hasn't shown up for work yet.
It's not like Clark to be late. Hello? Commissioner. Hi, Lois Lane here, Daily Planet. Care to comment on the recent break-in at the Amazo Labs?
Yes, Miss Lane. We're doing everything we can to... The prisoner we were transporting. Well, I can't comment on that. Yes, they are still at large. Not here, Harvey. Put it in the vault. Miss Lane, I've got to go. I'm already late for my lunch with my daughter. Reporters.
Okay. Go get our toys from the vault. Miss Quinn and I will meet you out back when you're done. Chop, chop!
Sorry, Barbara. Lunch will have to wait. All units, code red.
Riddle me this. When is a jet stream like a daffodil?
Can it, Riddler? That police vault's not gonna rob itself.
More to the point, it appears our presence has not gone unnoticed. Gentlemen, shall we?
You losers are about to be all bent out of shape. Looks like I'm not such a good fit for using this after all.
This will be no challenge for the Prince of Puzzlers.
This is Gordon, all units. We need backup. Repeat, we need backup now.
calling for help won't save you this time, Commissioner. Once we get past you...
Hey, where does he think he's going?
He's locked the doors to slow us down. We'll need to find a way past.
Please, don't people ever get tired of making things too easy for me? My, my! That fear toxin certainly has its uses. I'm almost impressed.
You should be impressed, Riddler. Now let's get moving.
Just gotta get past that security station. Shouldn't have any trouble reaching the vault after that.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Clayface. There appears to be a rather menacing tourniquet.
Riddle me this. What kind of police station has such an elaborately designed over-the-top security system?
One that's based in Gotham City.
Point taken.
Ah!
Why not? Whatever's inside this vault, it better be worth it.
It ain't. Someone's gonna be sorry.
Now, now. Let's not ruin it.
Today.
Stop right there, you oversized pile of mud!
Ah! Batgirl! Nightwing!
That evidence isn't going anywhere.
Oh no? Riddle me this. What has 10 lives and 3 faces?
Us.
Mm-hmm.
We heard some of our old stuff was up for grabs.
Woohoo!
Here you go, Chuckles.
You got it back for me. Put it there.
That's all you wanted?
Well, I just felt so underdressed without it.
Can I see your license, sir?
Harley, the wipers!
I thought I fixed that.
Welcome, welcome. Try the fish.
Keep your beak out, penguin.
Perhaps, my feline friend, we should combine our efforts to gather up these sublime spoils. Remember, anything I get my fiendish flippers on belongs to me. I'll just tell the police you ran off with them when you escaped.
You're a real class act.
Why, thank you, Captain.
Well, what do we have here? Looks like my ticket out of this place.
Someone else can deal with this.
Thank you.
Heads, I stay here and help you guys. Tails, I take my new toy and go home. Huh. Sorry, folks.
Conniving, two-faced... Two-Face!
Ah, just my kind of vehicle. Make way for my Scaroplane!
All right, everyone. Show's over. Let's all just come along quietly and get on with our day, shall we?
Not gonna tell you again. Give it up. Just making you a little nest before I go, bird boy.
Hope you like it.
Not so fast, Scarecrow.
Yeah, get him, Batgirl.
Batgirl? We need to stop her while she's busy.
Commissioner, thank goodness you're here. These reprobates are forcing me to return to my criminal way.
Sure they are, Penguin. Now give it up. We've got the building surrounded.
Noise. Is someone else trying to break into my fine establishment?
Face? You realize you could have just slid under the door, right?
Yeah, well, now you're here, perhaps you can help me with this bat problem I'm having. Yeah. Wait! I recognize these pieces. That pilfering police department relieved me of them some time ago. Yeah. Ah, that's more like it. Yeah. Now I'll deal with that bothersome little bat.
Backer, watch out!
Hey! Get off, you little stowaway! What happened? Penguin! Penguin, what have you done?
An aesthetically challenged aircraft is a small price to pay to take down Batgirl, what?
Down, but not out, Penguin.
Batgirl? Well, of course you realize this was all Catwoman's idea. I mean, she's the ringleader here, right? Oh, my goodness. Look at the time. I must be going now. Help yourselves to a cold drink of ice water.
I'll catch that jailbird right after I deal with you two.
Good words, little bat. Let's see how tough you talk after dealing with Catwoman.
Hey, Clay.
Okay, that one's gonna cost you. Come on, guys. This whole thing's gone on long enough. Starting to take this personally.
Batgirl!
Ha! Now who's the one taking a cat nap?
Hey, that showed her, Catwoman. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Patience, Clayface. First, I simply must get my claws on that precious stone perched above. Consider it my bonus for taking out two members of Batman's little family.
Okay, but hurry up. We've already been here way too long.
Pretty.
Oh, hello, kitty. Nice. I'll get a few bucks for this.
Sure. Take it.
Owlman, Commissioner Gordon, GCPD. Great work. Villains, eh? I guess they thought with the Justice League away, they could run riot. They weren't counting on heroes like you.
Huh? That's us. Heroes, 100%. Not an ounce of evil in us.
Get these criminals over to Arkham. Safest place for them.
Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just that Batman usually leaves. Suddenly.
Oh, sure, sure. No problem.
Huh. Maybe that's how they do things on Earth-3.
That was the cloakroom, not the exit.